At 508 North Marshfield Avenue, a renovation team discovers a secret room in the basement.
What the hell?
Hidden inside, all alone, a mechanical man of tarnished brass stands motionless. His purpose, a mystery to the workers who gaze upon his dusty veneer. Mm. The foreman appears, barking angrily at his crew to pull the antique gizmo from the shadows and haul it to the garbage. Yet before the team can act, the robot whirs and clicks to life, and from his chest comes an uncanny sound that pierces the musty air. The foreman winces. A man named Fenton standing next to him lets out a groan as his head splits open. From the gore squirms a moon grub, grotesque as they can be, and tries to tear itself free from the carcass of its headless host. A sudden blast from a laser pistol in the robot's hand puts an end to the parasite, despite its horrid wail. In a jumble of confusion that grips the bewildered crew, the awkward mending suits arrive to guide the metal man away. And abruptly, they are gone. But not before muttering peculiar innuendos and vague ultimatums that disturb the workers even more. And in the back of a plain white van, the mechanical man encased in brass sets alert, poised to resume his age-old task, protecting homeland Earth.